Bonjour, Jamila Jamère du Mans, l'Université islamique du Mans. My question, you prefer in English?
Okay.
My question is about, in fact, the research in other countries, because I think we have many gaps in research, especially when we talk, for example, the visibility of research and how research. It's not the same when we talk visibility in foreign countries. We don't have already, for example, the citations, the culture, and all this stuff. So when we have this, we have this gap in the cycle of research, and then we jump to something called open access. It's the contrary of your experience, because you have already all the journals, all the publication culture, then you talk about open access. So I think we have a problem here. So how we can always not feel this gap? So we talk of open access, we don't have already access. So we don't have the culture of sharing. So how we can jump freely in our culture, in our state, your state, to the culture of sharing? We don't have it already. This,
I think that the countries in Africa have a lot of culture of sharing, they forgot about it. And they are in the process of adopting a culture of not sharing that has been imposed by the North, because they are in the grasp of the big companies who want to make money. So they are adopting an economic system that is not made for the global South. They are adopting an economic system that has been successful in the North. And what has it done in the North? It has created companies that have billions of dollars of revenues,